So we have not gone very much farther here. Just collected whatever ore was there and explored just around this U-bend a little bit.
Holy cow!
Iron right there. And,
you're gonna leave me to collect it while you go find the nearest treasure chest.
Yes.
I'm on to you.
There's no treasure chests up there. So, since there's no treasure chests, I'm gonna
You're gonna hog all my iron!
I'm gonna take it all, it's all mine! It's mine! It's mine! Can't have any.
Get off it!
I don't think I'm getting any.
There's no point in us both having stacks going. Oh, I finished my stack.
Yeah, I suddenly started collecting some. And that explains why. Alright, I'm gonna throw a bomb down. Yeah.
Oh, I might have bombs. I have grenades.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, I do have bombs. I have 18 of them.
Away. There we go. That didn't accomplish much. Oh, nice.
I love killing things. I love stealing. I love taking things. Look out. Look out.
Oh, shoot.
Get out of there. That wasn't on purpose.
Uh-huh.
I promise. I have so many of these. Should I just do like... I've got 12 left. Should I throw all 12 of them down at once? Would that be amusing?
Yeah, I think we should do.
That was pretty amusing. Can I have glow sticks? Yeah, I've got some of those now.
Alright, I'm gonna throw some down.
Ooh.
Uh-oh.
Did you see?
There they all go. There's gold down there.
Yeah, that's what I oohed at.
Aha. I like breathing.
Me too. I'll let you get that. That's okay. I'm doing you a favor.
Nice of you. That's so very nice of you.
You wouldn't think this would work. But it does. That doesn't look like that's filling up a whole lot.
No, it's not going very far.
Oh. Watch your breath. Whew, that was close.
Oh!
A big cavern you're about to flood. A sigh.
Yes!
Whatever's down there's mine.
Wow. I got silver and...
Wow, that is a nice big vein.
Other stuff.
Oops. Anyway. Well, there's another cavern below here. It's not what I meant to do, but, you know. It is. What am I saying? It's totally what I was meant
completely
for.
Completely meant to do that.
Yep, totally. Absolutely. I encourage you to continue to knock that ore down. Not for my sake. I realize how full your inventory is, and it would really cut you a break.
Uh-huh.
You know how I am. Thinking of you.
Oh. I tried to double jump.
Yeah, we don't have that on this map. or these characters. Eep. Bat came for you. Left me alone. Oh, this next one's not gonna... Oh, there's two of them. Oh, karma. Three of them. Oh, karma, I hate you. But I lived. That's not exactly what I wanted, but okay.
Ah, this is a big cavern. Iron.
That looks like silver. I believe it is.
Yes, it does. It appears very similar to its silver substance.
For some reason. Ooh, so does that.
Yeah. You gonna get that, or should I?
No, go for it. I wanna kill the piranha. Knocked him on the dry land. Take that!
That damn piranha. I don't like that one anyway.
Bat coming. Look out. Oh, coming for me? Oh, you'll regret it.
Yeah, he won't mess with me. He's scared.
I batted his head across the cave. Down here.
Out of torches again.
I'm down to 10. We might have to make this the last video for this session and head for the surface.
Yeah, we need to resupply. But I think we've got enough stuff to maybe make some more armor. Get ourselves a little more prepared. Then we should probably focus on making some more buildings and getting more NPCs to help us out.
Yeah, we've got a lot of our storage filled with things we're gonna sell eventually.
Yeah.
I need you to get that iron as well. I have no space. No space. So this was a dead end up to the right. So we need to go... Oh, I tried to double jump too.
Yeah.
That water is still draining. What did you do?
Whoops.
Wait. Oh, because the water got high enough that the torch got replaced. I was like, why did I suddenly just pick up that torch?
We're gonna be underwater here soon.
Yeah. But it takes the two of us to keep the things at bay. And a worm.
Uh-oh. Did you get glow sticks? I did not.
Are you gonna be able to surface?
No. Close.
Yeah, I think you're gonna be filling up this entire cavern with all that water. It's still going. Look out from above. You need to get out of there.
Oh, get out!
Get out! Ah! Oh. I guess I'll have to grab your money for you. And then die myself.
Well, I guess... That's it for me for now, because
no way I'm gonna be able to make it back.
Yeah. Son of a gun.
It is still flowing.
Jeez.
Wow. Well, I don't have a good way to get back to you that keeps our cash intact.
Yeah. How much do you have on you?
4 gold. Ooh. Almost 5. Because I just picked up everything you had, too. I mean, I'm looking at where we came down, and it's still...
Okay, let me see if I can get down there.
The problem is that, get off me. That side to the left is all water. So that's... We don't even know where this goes to. This could have tapped something all the way to the surface. And apparently did, because look at... Oh, there's the surface. There's the top of the water level up here.
I can't believe it's still going.
Let me see if I can... Yeah, I can get a view of that now. It doesn't look like it's really draining. This would have worked better if I had given you my money.
Yeah, but I accidentally died.
Yeah. What were you thinking, accidentally doing that?
I know, it's kind of dumb, huh?
So inconvenient. Wormy. Evil Wormy. I hate him. Killed him, though.
Alright, let me see if I can make it to you, and then...
Don't worry about it. Let me see if I can get out. I'll just head up. I'll head up until we run out of minutes, and then... Oh, that's not... And then I'll just, you know, have to log out or something.
Oh, that's not a bad idea. Log out will get you up here quicker.
Yeah.
Well, you do that, then I guess I'll make some armor for us for next time. Armors.
Well, it's connected to a cavern we were in and torched at some point. Seemingly.
Did it finally stop, or is it still going?
I think it's still going. But...
It's crazy. It's madness, I say.
Well... I see torches over there. I can't tell if this is draining? I don't know. Because see, this glow stick up here? Was this in water that's now drained? Like, was this whole thing full?
I don't even know.
I don't either. Oh, no, 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 with the worm! Not while I'm dangling here. And can't do anything because there's slimes all over the place. Alright, I'm gonna be taking some hit. Actually, wait. I have grenades. I might kill myself in the process, but... Let's see. Oh! I almost killed myself!
Way okay. To go!
Okay, not grenades. Hey, I have throwing knives. That's a little safer, huh?
A little bit, yeah.
See what I'm doing. It's funny though. Okay.
Alright, so I can make.
Get off me, Barona! No!
2 silver chest pieces.
Oh!
Oh!
And I have no way of getting back there and getting the cash.
That's fine. We'll make it back.
I hate you, game. I hate you.
Lame. That sucks. We'll make the cash back. It's not a big deal, though.
Alright, so let's craft down what we've got. Drop those.
There you go.
Drop those. Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Drop that.
Iron greaves will probably be, yeah, those will be better than what I've got. I think you've got silver greaves.
I have, indeed, yes, silver ones. Well, we're gonna have to cut it off here, because we're past the 15-minute mark.
Yep.
In the future, we will be doing more of this. I hope you'll you'll join us then.